down so many times, I wanted to hear so many rhymes about our life. It's for struggles, minority groups, get a single mother's young homies done us. Let's kill them for money. It's kind of funny how the crime rate is so high and suburbs where family ties are low and suicide is on the rise. Oh, why so many darkers in the eyes? The mistakes they make can't be rest. The only way out is to take their life, and if they don't do it sudden, then they'll do it slowly. Pulling themselves with drugs, cause they almost were lonely. So we as a nation just class them as a waste of space. And if they don't help the economy, then strip them naked, put them on the streets, make sure the police hate them, and feed the public phony information on the evening news. This song goes out to the whole justice system. Instead of listening to the kids at the province, they just take them off more until the kid's in prison or is dead before he's 24. These kids trapped in a struggle ain't nowhere to head now. Head full of trouble is all that they're getting, and nobody knows the suffering they go through. And you wouldn't believe them if they told you.
You probably heard the news about the
14-year-old
kid. He went to a rich, he got his nest lit, which I respect in a situation that he was facing.
They're getting, and nobody knows. Nobody.